Yeah, he'll make a fine servant, this one. There's a special Rogar tool I need. And before he got his throat opened, a little sentinel birdie told me there might be one down in the Kalrath cistern. I want you to find it.
Plant a vestige seed at this location, so this can be your checkpoint just in case you die exploring this area. I accidentally pressed my attack button and the reason why I fell down. I'm still learning the control buttons for this game.
Yeah.
Just be aware that there is a mimic moth in this area, so be careful when you pick up a loot on the ground. Just realized that there is a loot on a ledge underneath where we are standing on. I will now try to attempt to retrieve it. Since I've gone to the Umbral world, I might as well head upstairs, open the chest, and activate the stigma, before I head back down and attempt to retrieve the loot again. Ahead is the Light Reaper boss. Do not kill this boss if you want to unlock the Dark Crusader quest. You will have to kill yourself to skip this boss. You don't need to go to the Umbral World, just go down the hill and enter through the front gate, pick up your vigor and continue exploring. Thank you.
In life, we walk.